Hello everyone, welcome to this tutorial on installation of Cell Designer on Linux operating system. In this tutorial, we will learn to download and install Cell Designer version 4.3 on Ubuntu Linux operating system and create a compartment in the draw area of Cell Designer. Here I am using Ubuntu operating system 14.04, Cell Designer version 4.3, and Java version 1.7. To follow this tutorial, you should be familiar with basic operations on Linux operating system. If not, for relevant Linux tutorials, please visit our website www.spokentutorial.org. To install Cell Designer, open the web browser and go to the URL as shown. Click on Download Cell Designer button on the right hand side. A new web page opens. Scroll down and locate Download. It shows Download for Linux 64-bit and Download for Linux 32-bit. Now let us see how to find out the details of the OS type of our machine. For this, click on the icon System Settings located at the top right corner of your machine. Upon clicking, the System Settings page opens up. Under the panel System, double click on the icon Details. Here, a new window Details opens. Check for the OS type of your machine, whether it is 64-bit or 32-bit. I have a 64-bit machine. Now, let us close this window and go back to the browser. In case you have a 32-bit machine, then download the 32-bit version. I will click on Download for Linux 64-bit link. Immediately a new window opens up. Since I am a new user, I will click on First Time User option and then click on Continue. Now we are prompted to fill up some personal details. After filling these, click on the Download button. A dialog box opens. Here, click on Save File button. This may take some time depending on the internet speed. Once the file is downloaded, go to the terminal by pressing Ctrl Alt T keys. I have already downloaded the file in my default downloads folder. So first I will go to that folder. Type CD space downloads and press enter. Type ls and press enter. Here is the file that we have downloaded. If you downloaded 32-bit installer, then the file name will have 32 instead of 64. Remember to use the file name of your 32-bit installer in the terminal commands from here on. Now we have to change the file permission. So type sudo space chmod space 777 space hyphen capital R space Cell Designer hyphen 4.3 hyphen Linux hyphen x64 hyphen installer dot run and press enter. Type the admin password when prompted and press enter. Now we will run the file by typing /cell-designer-4.3-linux-x64-installer.run and press enter. The setup wizard dialog box opens up. Click on next button. Click on the I accept the agreement option and then click on next. Installation directory dialog shows the directory where Cell Designer will be installed. it will be displayed as slash home slash your username slash celldesigner 4.3. Now click on next. It says ready to install. Again click on next. The installation will begin. Once completed, uncheck the view readme file and click on the finish button. Now open a new terminal by pressing Ctrl Alt T keys. Type ls and press enter. We can see run celldesigner 4.3 file here. We have to execute this file to open celldesigner. So type .// run celldesigner 4.3 and press enter. Celldesigner window is now open in our Linux machine. Notice that we are unable to see the main menu bar clearly. To make it visible, we have to change the system settings. Click on the icon System Settings located on top right corner of your machine. Upon clicking, the System Setting page opens up. Under the panel Personal, double click on Appearance. A window named Appearance opens. Under the tab Look, go to Theme and from the drop-down menu in the Theme box, select Radiance and close the window. Notice that the main menu bar is now clearly visible. Let's proceed. To open a new document, click on File and then on New. Alternately, click on the new icon in the menu bar or press Ctrl N keys. A dialog box New Document appears on the screen, prompting us to name the file. Type the file name as Create and Edit. Set the width to 900 and height to 800. Click on the OK button at the bottom. An information box opens and all spaces in the name that we gave changes to underscore. So the actual name of a file will be create underscore and underscore edit. Click OK and proceed. The white area in the center is what we call the draw area. We will learn about the menu bar, toolbars and various panels in detail in the coming tutorials. Before selecting any other icon from the toolbar, click on the Select Mode icon. This acts as a selection tool. With this selection tool, we can select, draw and move the components on the draw area. Before we draw a component, we will ensure that Grid Snap and Grid Visible are enabled in CellDesigner window. For that, click on Edit in the main menu bar. Scroll down and click on Grid Snap. Again, go back to Edit and click on Grid Visible. The grids enable us to better align the components in the draw area. Now, let us change the position of the list and notes area. Recall, we already learnt about list area, notes area and draw area in the previous tutorial. If you do not know, refer to the previous tutorials in this series. Let's proceed and change the location of the list area. Go to View option, click on List and select the Right option. It changes list to the right side of the draw area. The size of the areas can be altered by dragging the border lines. I will place the cursor on the border line. You can see a double-headed arrow. Drag it to maximize or minimize the draw area. We will now proceed to work on the draw area. Before that, we should be able to see all the icons on the CellDesigner window. For that, go to View on the main menu bar. Click on Change Toolbar Visible and select the Show All option. You are now able to see all the icons on the Cell Designer window. Let's go ahead. To represent a cell or an intracellular compartment, we will use the square icon from the toolbar. So first click on it. Then click on the draw area and without releasing the mouse button, drag to draw the square. Now release the mouse button. In the property of compartment dialog that opens, specify the name as cell and set the size as 1.0. Click OK. The name appears at the bottom of the compartment. One can change the position of the compartment name too. To do so, select the compartment name, which is cell in our case. Now, drag and drop it wherever you want to place it. Let us save this file by clicking on File and then on Save As option. Now choose the folder where you want to save your file. I want to save it on the desktop, so I will double click on desktop as the folder in which I want to save and then click on the OK button at the bottom right. Once again, click on the OK button at the bottom right. Our file is now saved. To close Cell Designer, click on File and then on Exit. Let us now go to the folder where we saved our file. So I will go to my desktop. Here is my file. Notice that the file is saved in .xml format. This is the default Cell Designer file format. Also note that this file can only be opened in Cell Designer. Let us summarize. We have learned how to download and install Cell Designer version 4.3 on Ubuntu Linux operating system and create a compartment in Cell Designer. The video at the following link summarizes the spoken tutorial project. Please download and watch it. The spoken tutorial team conducts workshops and gives certificates on passing an online test. For more details, please write to us. Spoken Tutorial Project is funded by National Mission on Education through ICT MHRD Government of India. Information on this mission is available on this link. This is Bella Tony from IIT Bombay signing off. Thanks for watching.